Martin Luther King probably was huge for me.
I concentrate deeply on eliminating that cancer from us, otherwise we're going to sink as a country.
Not only represent God and my family, but so many African-American girls that aspire to be great in whatever it is in life.
And it's history, it's his story, it's our story.
We're being acknowledged.